I don't know what's wrong with these bongo artists, these Wakina Daman, Wakina Harmonize. Can't they just keep their things in their trousers for once? And if they are to cheat, must it always be video vixens? Oh my god. How are your women going to be safe at home taking care of you if they know you're out there shooting a video and you could be hitting on a video vixen? It is too much. Anyway, my name is Juliana. You tuned into the East African Social Television. There was drama as Harmonize allegedly was caught pants down cheating on his wife with a video vixen. Rumor has it that Harmonize was last seen by his wife about a week ago. Now, apparently, this is because he has been self-quarantining himself at his video vixen's house, that is Nicole Berry's home in Tanzania. Jesus. Well, the two are said to have not only worked on Come to My Bedroom song, but may have jumped straight into the bedroom as well, or into a relationship, or into sex, or into bed. According to Tanzanian tabloids, Harmonize's wife Sarah was forced to storm into Nicole Berry's home after finding out that her husband had been staying with a lady. Who is Nicole though? Word making rounds on social media is that Nicole Berry is an upcoming video vixen with a stunning figure that seems to have caught Harmonize's attention, like they always get taken up by their bodies. She managed to work herself into the former WCB singer's music project until she landed a role as a video vixen for his bedroom song. However, seducing Harmonize did not seem like her plan at first until Sarah publicly exposed her. Harmonize cheats on wife. This not being the first time Harmonize is caught cheating on his wife Sarah. A while back, he was accused of having side chicks, which led to Sarah, the wife, cheating on the singer with bodyguard Mwarabu Fighter, who got into a physical fight with Harmonize. As a matter of fact, Diamond did sing about this in one of his songs, and then that is one of the reasons why Harmonize felt like Diamond had let out a very big secret and he decided to resign or retire from WCB. Anyways, thanks to a video shared by one of Nicole Berry's neighbors, we understand that Harmonize's wife caused a scene by shouting in front of Berry's property, where she dissed both her husband and Nicole Berry, who were locked inside the house. It is unclear as to why Harmonize cheated on his wife. They always don't even need a reason to cheat, though. They don't care. When all along Sarah has been standing by him, even when Wasafi almost erased his music career, Sarah is the lady who has the money. She is the one who financed that whole amount that Diamond planned and wanted. But guys will always be guys. They'll give up on a woman who has helped their career and end up with one who has not done, who has done the least or nothing at all. Let's take a look at some of the pictures of this Nicole Berry. Yeah.